Flying lesson?
Oh, right, yes.
It's nearly 3 o'clock now, you know.
Is it? I'm late then, I'm so sorry.
Never mind, you're here now. Did you forget about the clocks?
Well, I thought my phone would do it automatically, but maybe it hasn't.
Happens to the best of us.
Yes.
I won't hold it against you.
Oh, phew.
I don't know why they do it, to tell you the truth. Why do they do it?
I'm not sure. Is it because of the daylight?
Oh, well, I suppose we all do need daylight.
Yes.
Well, then, shall we get on with it?
Yes. Yes, of course.
The procedure.
Right, yes. The first thing that we need to make sure is that the brakes are full on.
You don't sound very sure.
Oh, no. Sorry. No, I am. We need to run the engine up to high revs, around 2000 RPM. Yes. And then we need to cut each magneto in turn.
Excellent.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
And we just need to turn the fuel pump on, and we're good to go.
And what's this?
Isn't this really basic stuff?
Well, the basic stuff is important, isn't it?
Yes. Sorry, yes, of course. This is the control yoke.
What does it do?
It controls altitude, pitch and roll.
Very good. Right then, shall we get up there?
Yes.
Oh, hello. You're 3 o'clock. Michael Baker.
No, sorry, you're very early. I've got a first assessment now.
Right, so I'm early.
You know the clocks went back?
Yes, I do know the clocks. Can you please tell me the right time?
Yes, it's precisely... Who's in the Warrior? Someone's in the Warrior!
Here we are.